बांकी कांग्रेस जनजागरण जात्रारे बरसिले कांग्रेस प्रभारी कहिले राज्य में जो भली भाव आईन श्रृंखला परिस्थिति विपर्यस्त हो पड़ी ता उद्वेगजनक राज्य में नारी माने सुरक्षित नहांते शासक दल कर्मी और नेता माने विभिन्न स्थान में जघन्य हत्याकांड घटाउथिबार देखा जाउछि। ममिता हत्या घटना आगामी दिन में आंदोलन को जोरदार करा जिवो और गृहराष्ट्रमंत्री इस्तफा न देवा पर्यंत आंदोलन जारी रहिबो बोली कहिछन्ते चेला कुमार।
The Congress party will always stand with that family and we will take care of that family. It is a cold-blooded, brutal murder. It is an inhuman activity. After murder these two of gentlemen, they are cut into pieces of their bodies. So that much cruel way these people have done it. And 12 accused have been arrested and two of them are left out and they are scot free and they are moving around in the state of Odisha has become a gundaraj state. In this district itself